I'm going away for to leave you, love. I'm going away for a while. But I'll return to you sometime if I go 10,000 miles.
The storms are on the ocean. The heavens may cease to be. This world may lose its motion.
Now Papa will shoe my pretty little feet, and Mama will glove my hands, and you can kiss my red rosy cheeks when you come back again.
The storms are on the ocean, the heavens may cease to be.
I'll never go back on the ocean, love. I'll never go back on the sea. I'll never go back on my blue-eyed girl till she goes back on me.
The storms are on the ocean. The heavens may cease to be. This world may
mama. he found her hanging from a rope. Oh, Lord, oh, Lordy me. Oh, Lord, oh, Lordy me. Well, he took his knife and he cut.
John Henry was a steel-driving boy, but he went down. Yes, he went down, he went down. John Henry was a steel-driving boy, but he went down. Got the mean old spike driver blues, and they won't go, they won't go, no, they won't go. Got the mean old spike driver blues, and they won't go. John Henry, he left his hammer lay inside the road. Inside the road, inside the road. John Henry, he left his hammer inside the road. It's a long way to, from East Colorado, honey, to my home, honey, to my home, honey, to my home. It's a long way from East Colorado, honey, to my home. Take this hammer and cat to the captain and tell him I'm gone, tell him I'm gone. You can tell him I'm gone. Take this hammer and carry to the captain and tell him I'm gone. You're sure he's gone.
Your wheat, I want your tea, neither do I want your barley.
lest you go out to bake a cake for Charlie. Over the river and feed my sheep, over the river, Charlie. Over the river and feed my sheep and measure up my barley.
I was born in old East Virginia, North Carolina I did go. There I courted a fair young lady. What was her age? I did not know. Her hair it was of a dark brown curly, her cheeks they were a rosy red. Upon her bosom she wore a ribbon, oh, the tears that I have shed. Her papa said that we might marry. Her mama says it would not do. Some dark night, if you'll take a ramble, I will run away with you. For I'd rather be some dark hollow where the sun don't never shine. As for you to be some other man's woman, never on earth to call you mine.
Harm Hubbard is a, as I said, a local murder ballad, and it talks all about him being not guilty. And the song goes on and on, tells about what these people did that caught him and killed him, punished him for a crime that the song says he didn't do. Now, they say folk songs are always true, and I believe that Harm Hubbard really wasn't guilty. Thank you. bashful.
Oh, I'll get through laughing and start it in a minute. Where are you going, my pretty little miss? Where are you going, my daisy?
Oh, if I don't get me a young man soon, I think I'm going crazy. Hi-ring-tum-a-ding-tum-a-doodle-dum, hi-ring-tum-a-ding-tum-a-doody. Hi-ring-tum-a-ding-tum-a-doodle-dum, hi-ring-tum-a-ding-tum-a-doody.
How old are you, my pretty little miss? How old are you, my honey?
Well, if I don't die of a broken heart, I'll be 16 next summer.
Oh, can you court my pretty little miss? Oh, can you court wildflowers?
Well, I can court more in a minute and a half than you can in an hour. Hiring to my ding to my diddle little dum, hiring to my ding to my doody. Hiring to my ding to my diddle little dum, hiring to my ding to my doody.
Will you marry me, my pretty little miss? Will you marry me good looking?
Well, I'll marry you, but I won't do your washing and your cooking. Hiring to my ding to my diddle little dum, hiring to my ding to my doody. Hiring to my ding to my diddle little dum, hiring to my ding to my doody.
Then I won't marry you, my pretty little miss. I won't marry you, my dear old.
Oh, who's asking you to marry me, you big black-headed scarecrow? Hiring to my ding to my diddle little dum, hiring to my ding to my doody. Hiring to my ding to my diddle little dum, hiring to my ding to my doody.
When I was young and in my prime, I left my home in Caroline. Now all I do is sit and pine for all the folks I left behind. I've got those Blue Ridge Mountain blues, and I stand right here and say my grip is of snowy white, and in their window is a light. Seems I can hear them both recite, where is my wandering boy tonight? I've got those Blue Ridge Mountain blues, and I stand right here and say my grip is shindig in the barn. Folks will all come for miles around. There'll be some fiddlers in the swarm. Yes, there'll be some fiddling in the barn. I've got those Blue Ridge Mountain blues, and I stand right here and say I want to have the possum where the corn tops blossom on the Blue Ridge far away.
Thank you.
Oh, he stopped her to the heart, and her heart's blood did flow. Stopped her to the heart, and her heart's blood did flow. And into the grave, pretty Polly, she did go. Now he threw a little dirt over her and started for home.
Thank you.
chicken bone.
Here's to Daddy Claxton, may his name forever stand in the hills of Tennessee and other courts throughout the land. His earthly race is over and them curtains round him fall, but we'll take him home to Dixie on the Wabash Cannonball. I went down to Birmingham one cold December day. When she pulled into that station, you could hear them people say, there's a fella from Tennessee, boys, he's long and he's tall. He came down to Alabama on the Wabash Cannonball. Listen to that jingle, the rumble and the roar, as you glide along the woodland or the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear the lonesome hobo squall, as you travel across the country on the Wabash Cannonball.
They hadn't been sailing but a short time.
treat me well. But here I am in the raging sea, and my soul is bound for hell, and my soul is bound for hell.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found, was blind, but now I see. 'Twas grace that taught my heart to fear, and grace my fear. How precious did that grace appear. The hour I first believed, amazing grace, how sweet saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. When we've been there 10,000 years, bright shining as the sun, we know less days to than when we first begun. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I want